Well, first you see today's acquirations, which are actually yesterday's acquirations on Saturday. Because you know several different items. Okay, this is a JVC stereo system I got at a yard sale for $15 for the set. They were labeled $10 a piece, which would be $20. I asked them what the lowest possible was, and they said they can get it for $15. So, it's a nice system. It all works, and I got it except for a couple of the lights and the tuner were burned out. I replaced them, so now it lights up fully, and it's a really fantastic stereo. Turn on the receiver. Check that out. This is from 1980, by the way, this set. Turn on the power. Check that out. And look at that, the cassette deck has the light that lights up so you can easily see where you're on the tape. Oddly, this has no Dolby noise reduction. This seems like it's some kind of noise reduction thing. It's ANRS. Has three positions, off, on, and super for ANRS. I'm wondering, if anybody knows, may they please put on a comment or something, what is ANRS? Also, there's timer, standby, record, and play. Also, I have an idea what the timer is. Also, this, memory, stop, off, play, auto rewind. I'm not sure what this does. If anyone can tell me, I would like to know. Music scan, record and mute, all these things. It's a great stereo. I cleaned and demagnetized the head. Really nice. Why do I sit here and describe everything instead of getting to business, taking up time and making it boring and terrible and making up more time? So let's get to business. Fast forwarding to cue up the tape. Upcoming, it was recorded with this deck, of course. Although it says for the Marantz PMD-201, it has some recordings made of that recorder at the beginning of this tape, but this was recorded with this deck. This song has a certain kind of synthesizer way sound to it that just sits in me and it makes me in a certain kind of feeling of emotion mode, just a certain way to it that I really like the way it sounds. It's just a very interesting way. Listen. Okay, look inside the cassette deck. The erase head, record playback head, music search head, and capstan and pinch ruler. When you push this thing in, it will trigger the thing like there's a tape inside. The music scan is activated. Watch. That head is raised up to sense music. Very interesting device. This tape I made before I got this, this is different. But the music scan can be demonstrated in operation. Watch. Look at the name of the tape. Tape of many cassettes, number 15. So far I have 21 of these tapes I made.
Phoenix, because I am one.
This is not the best on AM. Yesterday I was able to pick up like one or two stations weekly on AM. Maybe it needs a better antenna or something. I don't know. Anyway, it's a really nice stereo. Let's take a look at the back. It does have an AM antenna. It does get better whenever I put my hand around it. It also has C, sound effect amplifier, thing on the receiver. Inputs for phono, tape 2 for play, and then the tape 1 play and record. The antenna connections, speaker connections, AC outlet, things there. On the back of the cassette deck, RCA and DIN, things like that, things there. Very neat. Nice stereo with a long video. It's once again like 10-minute long video.